As we round out the week, COVID-19 case counts take a steep dive down. According to the latest numbers from the Virgin Islands Department of Health, there are currently 27 active COVID cases territory-wide, with 20 on St. Croix, 6 active cases on St. Thomas, and 1 active case reported on St. John.